We can do that. Yep.
If it starts drifting, we just...
Here it is, 1970 Superbird. It's been in the museum. The last time we had it out, I did dinner drive with my dad, and he actually let me drive this car. So, when we had it out that time, my dad didn't like the way it drove. He thought it wandered all over the highway. Not that this is a highway car, so it doesn't make any difference whether it wanders all over the highway or not. But Petty's Garage has gone through it. They've worked on everything. They've got it straight. I'm gonna take it out and give it a little test drive, really just for my benefit, but to make sure the brakes work too.
Thank you.
done that for.
All right, took it for a spin. Everything's working. Purrs like a kitten. Stops on a dime. Shifts perfect. Clutch works. Everything's good except for the driver right now. I got to figure out how to drive this thing. Remember, this is 1970. I was 10 years old. This is my favorite car in the whole world. And I'm going to get a chance to drive it at Goodwood at the Festival of Speed. And I am so pumped up about it. I can't wait. So this was my first test drive. Next time you see me in this car, I'll have a helmet on and a uniform, and I'll be ready to run up the hill.